fire a few days down the line. He has survived a disaster with his father and the fire that happened in the building. He used to live with his family, and he's with us as a result. He is better in some ways. I mean, his burns have been attended by a veterinarian and are healing and nicely, I must say. He has a little bit more of an appetite. He was very scared a few days after he arrived, and he didn't want to come out of his kennel. But today is another day, and he feels better, right? Yeah, he's a very good boy. He has the most beautiful eyes. I cannot pet him too much because there is cream all over, and I don't want to mess up his wounds, of course. But he really is seeking caresses. He leans on me when I sit. He sits next to me, and I love his eyes. He has beautiful brown eyes. They are so clear. He's a young guy. He's very sweet, very, very, very sweet, and he really loves human presence. I think both dogs have been well cared for by their family. They're not skinny. They had a beautiful coat when they arrived, and they are friendly to people. They're very playful. Mostly Bolo, who was less affected, was a great ball player. So I imagine he's one too, and he will be when he gets better. Fire really deserve all your attention. He's mending, he's getting better, and all what he needs now is a home and to call his own, and a master to love and a family to love. So this is Fire here at the Manhattan Care Center. Fire, you know you're not supposed to do that, right? You know you're not supposed to do that. You're a bad boy there, huh? You're a bad boy. Come here, come on. Fire.